a relationship with them. Once again, if you are interviewing someone else, ask them if they have that type of relationship. Mr. and Mrs. Seller, online presence is important. See, this is your cheat sheet, guys. It's all right here. You don't have to memorize it. Like, Mr. and Mrs. Seller, what's important to you is Coldwell Banker is the number one recognized brand in the United States and overseas. Why is that important to you? You see, someone's coming out of Greenwich, Connecticut. They've never really heard of a local, what's a local company that you guys have been doing?
Beachy
Beach. The Beachy Beach. Boy, is that a big one. They never heard of the beach ball, okay? They type in Coldwell Banker, and then they type in the location that they want to go to, and it formulates and goes directly to our website. Do you think beach ball has that kind of capability? Because once again, we don't know where your buyer is coming from. See, you gotta like bring it down to like where they know. Alright, turn the page, please, Mrs. Seller. Mr. and Mrs. Seller, I just don't list your home. I offer services. We have mortgage, title, home warranty. You realize a home warranty is very important to put on a home. 37% of the homes sell faster with a warranty. We definitely want to do one of those today, right? You go like this. Now you're starting to close. You definitely want one today, right?
Go, go. Oh, yeah.
We have a commercial division. We also have new construction development and property management. If you and I can't come to terms and conditions of the property, maybe you want to rent it. We'll be able to, we're full service, and we'll be able to come today. That's for you. Is that good for you? But I don't want to rent on myself. Good. That's what I want you to do. We also are not this big corporation that doesn't care about the community. We have our own foundation, Coldwell Banker Cares. This brings it human, guys. You got to talk about that. Some of the organizations that we support, multiple sclerosis, the Rotary Club, American Red Cross, just to name a few. Is that important to you that we give back to the community? Turn a page. Mr. and Mrs. Seller, home buyer search starts online. I want to point this graph out to you so that you can see where the newspaper, you know, it's like 2% come from there. But the realtor is still the most, the realtor and the internet is still the most important. You want to listen with a good real estate professional that can expose your property on the internet everywhere and anywhere. Is that not important to you? Also, Mr. and Mrs. Seller, marketing your home. We have you seen our commercial? If they say yes, say yes, great. I want to show it to you. Now, if you click this on, the commercial will play. But I think all this rigmarole do. Is it going to play? No, there's a blurb in it. I don't know.
I think it's on the commercial.
It's all right, honey.
All right.
The commercial will play. This will play. I've got to get these kids out of here. You're going to see this again when you come up. Also, Mr. and Mrs. Seller, we do some newspaper advertising. Can I have that book I dropped off last night? And you take the book and you take that wonderful newspaper ad. And you go, Mr. and Mrs. Seller, 2% of the buyers come from newspaper. And we do open houses and certain things in there. But some of your beachy balls probably talk about full-page ads if they're going to put in the newspaper. And then you open up your positive article that says the sky is falling and saying, what do you think about a full-page picture of your house next to this article? What is that saying to the buyer if only 2% are going there? Don't pay that. Sky's falling. Wait. See, we don't believe in newspaper advertising. We do it as a generic. We post our names. We'll do open houses and that sort of thing. But if a company's telling you you got to have full-page ads in a negative newspaper, then you're talking to the wrong company. Turn the page, please. Mr. and Mrs. Seller, I just want to show you how much internet has increased over the years and how much newspaper has plummeted. Now, speaking of 725 websites, if 92% and 92.96% of the home shoppers are looking online, and we are on all these websites with 725 others, what company, in your mind, is who you should go with? Zillow, AOL, Yahoo, and MS. They're the major websites right now that are getting the most hit by the consumers. We are going to dominantly display in the top five your home every time somebody hits it. Is that important to you? See, hits are important. People don't go to page 30 when they're looking online. So if there's a lot of homes in your price range, it could go way down the list. You will always have dominant positioning. And if 92.96 are starting their search online, don't you want to be on the front page? Is that important? Mr. and Mrs. Seller, we have exclusive websites. Now guys, this, you cannot strengthen these enough. You cannot talk about these enough because Mr. and Mrs. Seller, I talked about Coldwell Banker and brand recognition. Once again, we have